What does the United Kingdom really look like? Let's walk across this country in 100 seconds. Each second of the walk shows you 1% of the UK from above. Are you ready for the UK in 100 seconds? Okay, let's go. The UK has a population of about 66 million people. Their towns and cities with houses and gardens cover 5% of the country. That's 5 seconds of our walk. We spend 6 seconds walking over grassland. Then we walk over moors and past sheep for 7 seconds. That's 7%. These are peat bogs. They cover 9% of the country. And don't they look beautiful? Then, for 10 seconds, we're in the forest. Trees cover about 10% of the country. The forest is my favourite place. For 27 seconds, we walk through fields with crops. Farm animals eat half the crops. Farmers grow the crops that go into our food, like bread and oil. In June, they mostly grow wheat, barley, oil seeds, peas and beans, corn, oats, and vegetables. For the last 28 seconds, that's 28% of the UK, we walk through fields with farm animals, like cows and sheep. So now we're at the end of our walk. We saw cities with people, woodlands, fields of crops, and with the most space being given to fields of cows and sheep. At a time when 1 in 10 British species are at risk of extinction, what do you think? Could the country make more space for nature?